going back to what you can do from the wizard's point of view, with these we actually typed in the numbers, but maybe what we want is the color to change based on a number in another cell. So here this benchmark is gross profit of 30%. I want these to turn green if they're bigger than that, or red if they're less than that. So the process is pretty similar. Home, conditional formatting, highlight cell rules. The one I want is greater than. And now instead of typing this in here, I can go and just click on that cell. So what Excel is now going to do is compare the contents of these to whatever's in there. This time I'm going to use the green fill, and when I say OK, these all turn green because they're bigger than 30%. If we now change it and maybe it needs to be bigger than 34%, you'll see automatically only those two get the green coloring because the benchmark has changed. Let's just change it back to 30%.